Would you drink from a river in minus 30? For this kind of adventure, we had to put on a lot of layers of clothes. Even instead of warm boots, we used high fur boots, which are very comfortable. After a long ride, we were starving and stopped for camping. Since we didn't have any water left, we had to use ice from the river and then melted it on fire. Tea, bread and sausages tasted like never before. Every adventure is beautiful in its own way. Would you join this?